Today we are in Ecomondo. We have made a very interesting conference on the blue economy, and we close our activity on communication and dissemination of the result of our work. It was a very important day because we have met all people involved in blue economy in Ecomondo, and we have discuss what is important to do networking, communication, and very important to build the good networking with other class, European cluster. For this reason, today we have met people from Tunisia and from other country, and we discuss with the European people what is the importance of the networking. Important to have the very large activity on the research and transversal work on the blue economy on site.